IowaCASA held the opening reception for the hashtag MeToo art exhibit at the Viaduct Gallery, located in the Des Moines Social Club, this past Friday. Since the wake of many celebrities coming out with sexual allegations in Hollywood, this exhibit seeks to raise awareness of the hashtag MeToo movement on sexual violence in all forms from all different backgrounds. This was Mia Tirado with Drake Digital News.